that you've grown from it, that is behind you. It was a mistake that happened in the past, and that I'm moving forward. Just immaturity. You know, people all the time, you know, have mistakes like this. You know, unfortunately, you know, it happened to me, and on a big stage, you know, going across the nation. But you know, it's about moving forward. It's about making sure you don't make the same mistake again, and you know, just keeping a positive head and you know, staying on the positive side of things. You know, went to certain classes that I had to go to, that he said, making sure I get a certain GPA. You know, and just me communicating with him or you know, some of the guys out there, making sure that you know, I'm in the right frame of mind. I would say Larry Fitzgerald. You know, I like, you know, his style, how he is on the field, and how he, you know, shows himself off the field too. Always in a positive, you know, he's a positive character, a great guy to be around. I worked out with him before, and he's just a guy that, you know, everyone wants to be around.